We have three guests today. So I think we have Rama, Satya, and Peter. So I'm sure none of you have been here before. It's a wonderful evening where you can have some great speeches over here and an opportunity to learn, as Jim mentioned. It's almost like you get golden nuggets to pick up, whether it comes to speaking skills or leadership skills, because everyone comes over here. And it's a great environment because, you know, you support each other and you grow together. Before I go any further, I'd like to get through the housekeeping at the most interesting bit. So there isn't any planned evacuation, so if there is an alarm, it's a real one, so please don't sit there. There is a door, fire exit, you need to get out there. Or from the main entrance, there are two sets of toilets, one on your left and one further on the right. One request to all of you, if you've got your phones on you, if you could please switch them off or put them on silent. It just helps for the speakers, it's kind of a distraction, so that would be something great. Carrying out the role as a Toastmaster today, I have some key people who helped me out, and that's great, it's a supporting role. So I'd like to call upon these different people to come over here and explain what they're doing for this evening. So one of the key people who's doing this role is the role of a timekeeper. So I'd like to give a very warm welcome to Denise, who's playing the role of a timekeeper today.
You're allowed to correct me.